Hey everyone! In today's Kinsta Quick Tip, you'll learn how to easily password protect your WordPress site. There are two main ways to password protect your entire site: a plugin and an HTTP authentication at the server level. The plugin method is more user-friendly and better for a user-facing site, and the HTTP authentication is an effective method for a staging site or other types of non-user-facing sites. Let's start with the HTTP authentication. If you host your WordPress site at Kinsta, the password tool htpasswd is as easy as just a few clicks. First, go to Sites, click on Tools, and click Enable under Password Protection. Now choose a username and pass, and you're good to go. Now let's move on to the plugin. We recommend the free Password Protected plugin from Ben Hewson, which is highly rated and available at WordPress.org. Before we continue, if you are hosting your site on Kinsta and still want to use this plugin, you will need to exclude a wildcard cookie. Please reach out to Kinsta support and we will have that specific exclusion set up for you. Now go to Plugins, install it, and activate it. Next, go to Settings, Password Protected, and click Enabled, and enter your desired password in the new password box. Once it's activated, anyone who tries to visit your site will now need to enter a password in a stripped-down version of the WordPress login page. And that's our quick tip for today. For more WordPress tips and tricks, visit kinsta.com/resources and be sure to subscribe to Kinsta's YouTube channel and follow us on Instagram as well. If you have any questions, our support team is available 24/7 to help you out.